All right, right now we have some breaking news. I want to take you out to a house fire that's happening at 60th and Laflin. You can see the smoke billowing from the roof right there. A lot of flames in the back of the house. Firefighters are on the scene. You can see the ladder raised up and a firefighter, a couple of ladders, trying to put out this fire, which is pretty active at the moment. Well, she beat